Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Christine Armstrong biography and lifestyle. Full name Christine Armstrong. Born on 11 August 1973, age 47 years. Height 5 feet 8 inches. Weight 128 lb. Education Kabaski High School, University of Idaho. Profession road cyclist. Christine Armstrong is a former professional road bicycle racer and three-time Olympic gold medalist. The winner of the world's individual time trial in 2008, 2012 and 2016. Before temporarily retiring to start a family in 2009, she rode for Carvelo Test Team in women's elite professional events on the national racing calendar and UCI Women's World Cup. She announced a return to competitive cycle begin in the 2011 season competing for Peanut Butter and Company 2012 at the Redlands Classic. Christine is the only female US athlete to win the same event in three consecutive Olympic Summer Games, taking home the gold medal in Beijing, London and Rio. Additionally, Christine became the oldest female cyclist in history to win an Olympic medal when she won gold in Rio one day before her 43rd birthday. Christine graduated from the University of Idaho with a BS in exercise physiology. She spent her free time on public speaking engagements and serves as the manager of community health. Christine is married to Joe Savola and they have a 6-year-old son named Lucas. Christine and her family continue to reside in Boise, Idaho. She is credited with influencing the revival of teen pop during the late 1990s and early 2000s, for which she is referred to as the Princess of Pop. Prior to her professional cycling career, Armstrong had been a junior Olympian in swimming, a distance runner in college, and then a triathlete. She spent many hours perfecting her strokes in the pool at the Boise Family YMCA, where she also served as director of aquatics, managing more than 50 lifeguards, swim instructor, and others. She was diagnosed with osteoarthritis in both hips in 2001 at age 27 and told that she could no longer run at an elite level, thus ending her triathlete and leading her to focus exclusively on cycling. Personal life. Armstrong's father was an officer in the U.S. Marines, born in Memphis, Tennessee. She lived in Tennessee and California and attended high school in Havelock, North Carolina and abroad in Okinawa, Japan, where she graduated from Kabaski High School in 1991. She enrolled at the University of Idaho in Moscow, where she ran track for the Vandals for a season as a walk-on and was a member of the Kappa Kappa Gamma sorority. Armstrong is married to Joe Savola. Their son Lucas William Savola was born on 15 September 2010. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.